Good morning, Nicole here, your Gulf Coast gal. I am up bright and early because Mississippi Aquarium is offering yoga. How cool. Like, yoga already is like a serene, relaxing experience, and adding the extra element of doing so in an aquarium is just, I'm gonna get my zen on, that's for sure. But it's sure to be a great time. Let's go ahead in. I got Princess parking this morning, and I'm gonna pick up my annual pass too, because I did renew that. And while I'm here, after yoga is done, I'll be able to grab that because the aquarium will be open for regular hours. But we're gonna head in and do some yoga this early in the morning. It is open to members and non-members. They offer it before the aquarium opens, so I'm really excited to see, you know, what it all entails. In the information ticket packet thing, they do ask you that you bring your water bottle, so I've got that, and a towel, and then of course your yoga mat. Look how fun! I had it all like on deck, but I'm so excited. It's going to be a great way to start off the morning. But things. I also brought socks just in case, because sometimes my feet get a little slippery on the mat. Let's go. So as I mentioned, it is bright and early this morning, but I wanted to show y'all kind of the view of the Jones Park and Gulfport Marina area. Let's look. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are, Mississippi Aquarium. Those iconic sails. And right now we're here before they open. They ask that you kind of just hang out in this area. But this will be where I'll pick up my annual pass once the aquarium does open around 10 o'clock. Something really cool that I didn't know you could do is actually walk around the sails. So we're gonna do that. Look how beautiful. It just makes me wanna go swimming. Not in here, of course, because that's like, it's the rules, but like, I am jonesing for some water park time, some time out at the island. You know, what have you. And then you can have a little bit of a closer look at their cafe, which I don't think we visited the last time we were here. I'll be sure to drop a link to all those videos down below, but we'll have to grab a snack there. Pelican Point Cafe. And they always post some amazing specials that they have available. And then again, you have that awesome view of Jones Park. Hello, sun. And then this is really cool. I don't know if you've ever seen it before, but it is the outline of the coast. Can you name which island is which? You can kind of see where Gulfport is right there. Ship Island, Cat Island, Deer Island, which one's which? All right, everyone, they just scanned us in. They opened the gate around 8:30. So if you're here a little bit early, don't be worried. They're gonna come around to you, but you get to walk through where the alligators and the crocodiles are, and then head into the Aquatic Wonders building and cruise on into where you're gonna be doing yoga. This'll be some things you'll see when you walk in. And then of course, the Founders Wall. And then we're headed to Aquatic Wonders right here. All right, y'all. All right. Here we are. All right, y'all, I got my mat set out, my water bottle, my towel, my socks, and then this is gonna be my view for the morning. How amazing. And I did bring my tripod, I'm so excited. So I'll have some cool shots and we're gonna enjoy this together. Hello, Mr. Ray, good morning. So when you first walk into the Aquatic Wonders building, you're gonna take a right to go to the yoga session at the big window. And then if you have to go to the restroom or anything, it's gonna be on the left, just right around the corner by the escalator that you just heard beeping.
Can you see the turtle?
Oh,
I lost him.
Right over there.
Double raise.
Oh my goodness, y'all, what a magical experience. We just got done and I'm going to go step outside and just give you a rundown of everything that was experienced. All right, y'all, all done with morning yoga at the aquarium. It was a magical experience. Brittany comes in and does yoga twice a month, she said, here at the aquarium. And there's a Saturday session and a Sunday session. And I learned that it includes admission to the aquarium, which is a fantastic deal. We're here before anybody else, so it's kind of cool to see it without the crowds and stuff, like someone mentioned. But also, you kind of get a jump start on your day, and it was so wonderful. So I hope you enjoyed that journey with me. She also added some essential oils at the end when you're kind of decompressing and finding your zen, if you will. And it was a really nice, it was a really nice touch. It's something I never experienced before. I've only done yoga maybe a handful of times. So it was really cool to see it in this kind of venue. And the space, again, is just so magical. I think the other two times here I've done yoga on the Mississippi Gulf Coast was at the greenhouse on Porter. It was to benefit the Humane Society, and it was so great. We had a cat running around, so it was like cat yoga. Today was fish yoga. And then the other one was at Brantley Ellison Fitness, and I'll be sure to drop a link to all their information down below. But I highly recommend you come out to Fin and Zen Yoga at Mississippi Aquarium right here in Gulfport and enjoy a beautiful morning. Enjoy the zen and the whole ambiance of that big window and all of the fish and stuff, and just find your peace of mind and center. Now, Brittany was our instructor for this session, and she was so calm and gentle. She was just fantastic and just a bright light. She also gave me a pamphlet because she does like health coaching, and she's a nutritionist and all that good stuff. So I'll be sure to drop a link to all of her information down below as well. All right, Mississippi Aquarium is open. I'm gonna go drop my stuff at the front and grab my pass. I did renew my annual pass, so I'm really excited to be a member again for 2022. It does last one whole calendar year. So if you buy in January, say the 15th, it's good till January 15th the next year. Good morning. Hi. Good morning. So all done with yoga. I was able to stash my stuff at the office in front, and they do give you all those tips when you come in for yoga or an event like that. But I came across Brandon in the guest service ticketing department. He's the supervisor, and he is so nice. So if you see him, be sure to say hi to Brandon. But we are headed over to the cafe to grab some breakfast, some lunch, some brunch, because after yoga at aquarium, you deserve some brunch. I haven't been to the cafe before. I am really excited to try it out. I think I got a popsicle here from Pops Brothers. They offer Pops Brothers popsicles, but I'll be sure to drop in the menu right here. So it is Pelican Point Cafe. It's a super cute spot. They do have plenty of umbrellas and covered seating, but it's a beautiful breezy day here in South Mississippi. So take a look at the sun and the sails right there. Picturesque, but there's a little bit of a breeze going and stuff, but we're gonna grab some lunch and have a seat and eat. Oh my goodness, y'all, I just ordered lunch. I've never eaten here except for a popsicle, like I said. So I ordered their chicken sandwich. It's really popular, Brandon recommended, but also it was kind of what I was eyeballing anyway on the menu that I looked at online. So it's kind of a perfect fit. And then I ordered, that was $10. I ordered a bottle of water and then one of the Pops Brothers Oreo cheesecake popsicles. Amazing, you can kind of see the Oreo right there. But with the drinks, they serve drinks in bottles so they can be recycled. I think the chair I'm sitting on is made out of like that recycled bottle or milk jug material, but they take off the caps of the drinks, so just keep that in mind. They do that for the safety of the animals, so there's no bottle caps in like the otter habitat or with the dolphins or anything like that. But we got our number. We're lucky number 24, and we're just waiting for our meal to be ready. I'm so excited. I made the aviary right behind me, and it's such a beautiful day. I don't have a jacket on right now. The wind is blowing off of the water and the sun is shining, and it's just so fantastic. Okay, y'all, they brought out my food and they delivered it right to my table. They didn't call my number or anything. So that was so fantastic. I want to show you this chicken sandwich and get it in the sun a little bit. So chicken strips and like a buffalo aioli with like a slaw. Look at that drizzle. And then there's also some fun sauce on the fries as well. Oh, I'm so excited. And also, y'all should be proud of me. I didn't eat dessert first. Wow. So let's dig into this. She also brought me ketchup, mustard, and mayonnaise for my sandwich or fries or whatever I need. And she asked me if I needed anything else, but I think this will do. Let's dig in. Let's try this out. Eek, I'm so excited. All right, again, aviary is right behind me. It's such a great spot. So I'm gonna dig into some of these fries first. I sat and took some pictures, so they might not be as crunchy, but I think they still have some oomph to them. I'm excited for this sauce. It's like honey mustard-esque. Very good. Okay, we're gonna go for the sandwich now. I'm really excited. The bun is nice and toasty. There's like slaw and chicken tenders. They look pretty crispy. Lettuce and tomato. Oh my gosh, okay. That's good. The it's pretty thick chicken tenders too. I think it's the similar sauce that was on the fries, which I'm not mad at. The chicken's cooked well, but it's not dry. I also like how the container is like a recycled, corrugated container. Obviously, eco-friendly is the theme. Y'all, that slaw is super unique and delicious. Probably the star of that sandwich, even though the chicken tenders were like breaded really nicely and really thick. Because the chicken tenders were a little thick and really well cooked, I would recommend maybe ask for extra sauce. I had to add the ketchup and mayonnaise, which I'm so thankful that she gave me, but thumbs up. It was really good. It was a really good different snack that you would have at an attraction or a theme park, if you will. So kudos. Now for the most important part of the meal. Just kidding. I'm a crazy person and I let it sit in the sun and also melt a little bit, but we did take a trip to Pops Brothers a while back when we went to the Love Shack when it was on government. But I like that they have them here since Pops Brothers started here. This is the Oreo cheesecake one. It has a full Oreo in it. I'm sure you saw it. And I'm glad it's in the plastic wrapper, because I can just let all the drippings kind of drip down there. It's not like gross, right? And not necessarily get all over me. But she did give me plenty of napkins. She probably was like, oh yeah, this lady is a mess. I always like this flavor popsicle that they offer, because you know, like a fruit flavor popsicle, it's like not gritty, but like icy taste. This has that texture and that consistency, but it's like creamy, like ice cream almost. The wind just wiggled y'all. Really good. It's got a full on Oreo in it. So fun. My popsicle bag has a hole in it. All right, y'all, we're all done with our morning at Mississippi Aquarium. We had yoga. Yoga ran from 8:45 to 9:45. And then during those 15 minutes, we were able to take pictures and kind of explore the aquarium before anybody else came in, because it opens at 10 o'clock. Then I walked around a little bit. I got to see the otters. Last time I was here, they weren't as active. So that was a really cool special experience. I picked up my annual membership and explored the gift shop and grabbed a bite to eat at Pelican Point Cafe. I had their chicken sandwich and it was so good. I also got a Pops Brothers Oreo cheesecake popsicle, because you have to, and just walked around a little bit. I did see their big sign when you come in. It had the penguin encounter, which I did that not too long ago, and I'll be sure to drop a link to that video. But they also have the sea trek, which I think might be my next experience here at Mississippi Aquarium. I thought this guy was just living his best life, sunbathing, and I thought he would be the perfect companion for this outro. But I thoroughly enjoyed my morning. Can't wait to come back and do yoga again. They offer it twice a month again. One Saturday and one Sunday each month, but all in all, a phenomenal morning. All right, that's it for me, Gulf Coast Gal. Please consider liking and subscribing to the YouTube channel so you can stay up to date on more activities, attractions like Mississippi Aquarium, and other amazing things you can only do here on the Mississippi Gulf Coast.